So, in the previous video, we have understood the concept of slope, just the starting of slope, I would say. Means slope depends upon this angle. If this angle is more, slope in that case is more. Now, here the slope is more, so it will fall quickly. Here the slope is less because the angle is less, so it will fall less quickly. But how to find out a slope? Now look, for example, this is given any line to me. This is a given line to me, and this is ground level. This is exactly any angle, let it be theta. Like we take x, so I am taking here theta, theta. This is not Q, this is not going out. So this is theta. Now they will be saying to find the slope of this line, which is like AB. They will be saying find the slope of this line AB. Now let me tell you a few things. For finding slope, firstly make a right angle triangle. So that will be made by drawing a perpendicular here. So let it be 90 degrees. Understood? Now this is perpendicular, I would say, and this is base. Now to find the slope of anything, now slope of anything is always equals to perpendicular upon base. I repeat, if I want to find out the slope of this line, then firstly make a 90 degree triangle, and now just look for it. Slope is given by perpendicular upon base. In 10th class, there will be one topic called in mathematics called trigonometry. In that trigonometry, you will find that perpendicular upon base is tan theta. Now this is a trigonometrical term. For the first time you are doing it, its full form is like tangent theta, but in maths we take only short form, that is tan. Now tan's values are with us, like if theta, this angle is 0, for example, if this angle is 0, this angle 0 means this line is here. Yes, it means slope will be equals to tan of 0. Now tan 0 is 0. Means if this line comes here, theta will become 0. It means there is no slope in this line. So this tan will be having different values for different angles. You have to remember one or two very important. One is this tan 0, that is 0. Tan 45 degree, that is 1. Understood? And one very special case of slope, like if any line is this way, 90 degree. Now what is the slope? Here theta is 90 degree. Let me tell you, tan 90 is infinite, means that is having infinite, not defined slope. There is no slope in this line exactly. So I think very easy. You can find the slope of this line as well. So slope will be equals to tan 90 degree, so which is not defined. But here, like in physics of 9th class, we will be using this formula only, perpendicular upon base, wherever I want to find slope. Now slope is always equals to tangent of theta, and for finding the slope of any line, you must draw a perpendicular. Understood? Now perpendicular upon base will give you the value of slope.